During the 15-year period since the first Gripen landed at Kecskemet Air Base, it is clear that the Hungarian Air Force has taken steps to become one of the main air forces in Europe and a real contributor to NATO and EU operations. With the changes introduced by this MS-20 Block 2 upgrade, Hungary will get a more efficient and powerful aircraft, capable of competing in all respects with next-generation fighters, said Jonas Hegelm, head of the business area of Saab Aeronautics. Saab will provide upgrades to Hungarian Gripen fleet. The Office of the Hungarian Government Commissioner responsible for defense development and the Swedish Defense Material Administration, FMV, has successfully concluded negotiations for the upgrade of the MS-20 Block 2 capability to the Hungarian Gripen fighter aircraft fleet. Saab will provide upgrades. Thanks to the modernization of the Hungarian Gripen aircraft, the operational capabilities of the Hungarian Air Force will be significantly improved. Our staff appreciates the close and fruitful cooperation with the Swedish side on this particular modernization project, as well as our 15 years of cooperation in operating the Gripen aircraft, said Major General Nander Killian, HDF Air Force Inspector. The MS-20 Block 2 update brings a number of improvements. This greatly enhances the combat and communications capabilities of the Gripen, as well as access to a variety of weapons that can be integrated on the Hungarian Air Force. Hun AF, Gripen fighter aircraft, sensor capabilities are being upgraded with a radar upgrade to the PS-05, AMK-4, which means that air-to-air target tracking range and performance are significantly improved. This allows for better detection capabilities of small air-to-air targets, increased clutter suppression, and brings growth potential for further development in air-to-air and air-to-ground modes. The MS-20 Block 2 upgrade for the Hun AF Gripen fleet also improves communication capabilities by increasing the functionality of Link 16, NATO Data Link, and updating voice communications to the latest NATO secure communication standards. The ability to identify coalition aircraft will also be enhanced with the introduction of the new identification friend or foe, IFF, NATO Mode 5. This upgrade will allow Hungary to choose from a wider selection of weapons to suit their Gripen. Iris-T, infrared in visual range, WVR, air-to-air missile, GBU-49 modern air-to-ground laser-guided bomb and meteor, an advanced, long-range, radar-guided, VVRAAM that is superior to other missiles of its kind. More than 150 million people in 5 countries on 3 continents rely on Gripen C/D fighters to protect their sovereign airspace and ensure their independence.